Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to episode 80 of Let's Play World of Warcraft. And today we're going to be doing the Black Rock Foundry raid called Iron Assembly, I believe. And yeah, this should be an interesting one. I guess we should blow the horn. Yeah, here's the beginning of the gate, so we're in the right spot, I guess. So it looks like we're start kind of where we were last time when we did this. But I guess we take a different turn this time around. I hate when they're not piled up, because I feel like you can't get enough from them. Oh, we got big guys in here now. I mean, it is just trash anyway, so we should be fine, but even trash like these guys have, is that 15 mil health? That's a lot of health. I feel bad using it, but since everyone else uses it, and if you say it in chat, you get reported in chat when you like advertise a guild now, like in general, like in a local area, people will actually report you. There's no win anymore, it's kind of hostile. I remember the old good fashion days. Another guy here. I'm interested in this tank. Here's a slower. Oh, he's got okay-ish gear. Oh, what? I love Artha. I always want to loot something, but there's never loot there, so meh. First boss here?
Yeah.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Come! Your meat and bones will feed my animals!
So if we don't kill him and in 12 minutes, he will berserk. Do you think we can get him in 12 minutes? I'm thinking we will. Oh shit, I aggroed when he jumped on the mob. I was the first one to hit him. Yeah, we'll crush this guy in like 5 minutes at most. One thing I hate about World of Warcraft, that I've always hated about World of Warcraft, is we keep trying to destroy the mammoth, you know? Extinct creature that, you know, is somehow alive in WoW, and it's gonna become extinct the way we've been farming them. I wonder what the reason is for us to bring him all the way over here.
Strength.
So what is this one? Wolf? Dang, yeah. What if this guy drops a mount? Probably not for us though. No mount on him. Surprise, all the stuff he's riding, it seems like you could do make a mount, you know, for it. Last one, I guess. He's a goner. No new loot. So what was the item level? 655, yeah, for the stuff. Next time. It's amazing though how we've been so unlucky on loot in this whole entire time of these like raid chains. I'm really surprised by it.
Yeah.
like how we're just like so spread out. It's just like sort of like in the movies, like when you see a big battle scene and you know just fields of people just fighting. It's kind of like that. It's kind of cool. What the hell? This is like a train battle scene? What the frig? This is cool. It's like today we're playing Factorio in World of Warcraft. Actually, I feel like playing Factorio, so I think I play some of that.
See these shipments in Kalidor now.
This is so badass. So I'm having a feeling this boss is going to be like, how much you want to bet the trains are going to be moving
five,
while we're fighting the boss?
4, 3, 2.
Blackhand won't tolerate any more delays.
So yeah, my haste increases by 100 by eating that food. That's why you want to eat the food for the buff, but yeah.
Faster.
Now we're moving him because the next track's gonna open up, I guess, here in a minute. So many of them here, holy shit. Good tanks, so they know where to bring, like, they're doing this right. I mean, I know this PvP tank, I call him, isn't got the best gear on, he's got more PvP gear, but I have to, like, compliment on them actually, like, moving it correctly in the right locations. Oh, except that part. Blame that partially on my fault anyways. I should be checking the doors myself just to make sure there's no door opening. did it. No gear. But we did it. Excellent. I guess we're going to our least boss. Oh, what's this?
Patience, sisters! The sooner we finish our work, the
That's
sooner
cool.
we crush our enemy.
Free treasure and a chest.
Ensure the peons are keeping pace.
Ah!
My pleasure. Murak, load the ammunition into the main cannon. Right. What? The trains are behind schedule?
I think I see the problem. Let's see how well you've trained our soldiers, Gamma.
You insufferable!
Wish I was the first one down. I wanted to see if that frost path works, but I don't think it does. Murder half my team coming down. You guys have ridiculous health. Thankfully, we're able to AoE a lot of them down here. What's this boss? Oh, I guess this is him, and then those three for later. Like maybe the last three, I guess? Or actually, there might be even more. I think there might be actually two more. I'm not sure. Raids, areas, but who knows. Anyways, this one's probably the one we're about to fight. And gear filter. Perhaps. Wow. So, there is a lot of chance we're gonna get something off this boss. And he has 685 gear, so that's an upgrade as well. 5 pieces. So there's a lot higher chance that I'll get something,
what
hopefully.
What brutality! What bloodshed!
Zorka, this isn't a game! Get down there!
Don't worry, I'm coming. This looks fun.
Don't worry, I'm coming. Raid profiles. Display power bars. Wonder what that is. Oh, that's cool. I don't really want to see that there. There we go, I wanted to do that. Display aggro highlight, display main, display... There, remove the power bars. So, now we can see who's who. So, we only have 2 druids, 2 warlocks, 1 warrior. Really? Only 2 death knights, huh? Oh, we lost one. What happened to our tank? What happened to our PvP tank? He's been healing. Man, my DPS has been crap. We have really good DPS, that's why. Those are bombs. I like them. They don't seem to be blowing up. I take that back. Really? There's not even like a safe spot to stand without getting blown up. So if you didn't notice, there's a ship there. I heard them talking about the ship. I don't know how that works. That's part of this fight. I assume so, because usually bosses, there's only three bosses per the raid, right? But maybe this one's longer, I don't know. Okay. get one? No. That was all over my screen, but it was so cool. Wait, is this a turret? Oh, it's her. She's just like in some weird mode. Oh shit, everyone's dying. That guy was probably good DPS. That guy accepted. He's good DPS, but I'd rather have fun. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. There you go. Yeah. No loot. No big deal there. There we go. So that was it. Thank you guys and girls so much for watching. We'll see you next time.